God's own country, Kerala, the land known for its greenery and serenity, a state with high indices of health care, acclaimed by the World Health Organization as the Kerala model. In the medical and ecological maps of Kerala, stands tall an institution, IMAGE, Indian Medical Association Goes Eco-friendly. IMAGE is the one and only common biomedical waste treatment and disposal facility in Kerala. It is the flagship project of the IMA branch of Kerala. It is the first of its kind and the largest biomedical waste management project in the country, which scientifically disposes 35 tons of biomedical wastes per day. IMAGE, Indian Medical Association, Goes Eco-friendly. A project which is hailed globally as the Kerala IMA model of biomedical waste management and a testimony to the social commitment and far-sightedness of the IMA leadership. The entire proceedings of the IMAGE plant are in strict compliance with the Biomedical Waste Management Rules 2016 and related Central Pollution Control Board guidelines. Biomedical waste, by definition, is any waste which is generated during the diagnosis, treatment, or immunization of human beings or animals or research activities pertaining thereto, or in the testing of biological or in health camps. The process of biomedical waste management is laborious, requiring meticulous handling and scientific attention. The multiple phases involved can be sorted into the following processes: segregation, collection, transportation, scientific treatment, and disposal. The initial process of segregation at source is done using different color-coded containers. The yellow containers with yellow plastic bags are used strictly for storing human and animal anatomical wastes, including post-surgical human tissues, organs, placenta, wound dressing materials, cotton, plaster of Paris, used blood bags, laboratory biological wastes, face masks, etc. These biomedical wastes can be incinerated. Other biomedical wastes which cannot be incinerated are stored strictly in the red containers with red plastic bags. These include Euro bags, catheters, feeding tubes, gloves, infusion sets, plastic IV and medicine bottles, syringes, dialysis kits, needle caps, etc. Sharp biomedical wastes like needles, blades, lancets, other sharps and metallic items are stored in puncture, leak and tamper-proof white containers. The fourth blue containers are used to store glassware, including broken, discarded and contaminated glass, medicine vials, ampoules, etc. IMA provides meticulous training to each healthcare facility for this purpose. These wastes, thus segregated, are collected in similar color-coded containers and shifted to the central storage facility of each institution. After the processes of segregation and collection, begins the next toilsome process, transportation. Nearly 35 tons of biomedical wastes per day are transported to the IMAGE plant at Kanjikode, Palakkad, in the most sophisticated manner. For this, IMAGE runs 52 specially designed covered vehicles. These Pollution Control Board approved vehicles are manned with a driver, sanitary worker and a supervisor. These vehicles, which are monitored 24/7 using GPS satellite vehicle monitoring system, are also equipped with Android phones having specially designed mobile application. On each collection day, the app has to be logged in and the territory, receipt status, vehicle number, vehicle staff details and route need to be entered. Further, on reaching the institution, its QR code is to be scanned by the mobile app before collection of biomedical wastes. IMAGE stringently follows the barcode-based biomedical waste collection system mandated by the BMWM Rule 2016 and as directed by the Central Pollution Control Board Guidelines 2018. As stipulated, the barcodes of each bag is scanned before shifting them to the transporting vehicle. This data is stored in the central server of IMAGE. The collection vehicles of IMAGE reach the threshold of each healthcare facility 365 days a year, irrespective of strikes or hartals. Thus, the rule that biomedical waste should be segregated and collected within 24 hours of generation and should be processed within the next 24 hours is strictly adhered to. The image vehicles, which ply a distance of around 10,000 kilometers per day across the length and breadth of Kerala, is a familiar sight for a Malayali. The biomedical wastes thus collected from Parashala to Kasargod is brought and shifted to the collection hall of the IMAGE central plant. On unloading, each bag is weighed and the barcode is scanned and verified. The design of the system-generated unique 20-digit barcode is intricate. The digits in each barcode in serial order indicates bag color, supplier detail, distributor detail, HCE type, territory, affiliation number, and the system-generated random unique number of each bag. Thus, the entire detail of each bag, right from collection to disposal, can be traced in the click of a mouse. Any deficits detected are immediately intimated to the concerned healthcare facility for correction, and retraining is provided if needed. Thus is the meticulous care and attention bestowed by IMA in executing the barcode-based biomedical waste management recommendations of the Pollution Control Board. IMAGE is the first BMWM facility in the country to implement the barcode process to the fullest. The next step in the process of biomedical waste management is scientific treatment. The wastes brought in the yellow covers, which can be burnt, like cotton and other biological materials, are processed through the incinerator. The IMAGE project houses 5 incinerators, including rotary incinerator of international standards, which can function non-stop for 24 hours without any need for a cooling time. The wastes are fed to the 850 degrees centigrade hot primary chamber and are further processed at 1050 degrees centigrade in the secondary chamber. The gas thus produced is further cleansed using advanced pollution control devices within the incinerator and let into the atmosphere at a height of 100 feet as pure smoke. To assess even a trace of pollution in the smoke, a sophisticated equipment called Continuous Stack Emission Monitoring System is installed in the IMAGE plant. This data is continuously monitored by the Pollution Control Board. The rest of the incinerated waste is unalloyed ash, which is collected and stored in temporary pits in the landfill area and later sent to Kerala Enviro Infrastructure Limited, KAIL, Cochin for landfill. Thus, the end products are pure gas as safe as breeze and pollution-free ash which can be handled safely. The waste materials brought in the red covers, like plastic and rubber wastes, and sharp materials are autoclaved. In this process, the wastes are subjected to steam sterilization at 121 degrees centigrade and at a pressure of 1.5 kg per centimeter square. Such autoclaved materials are further sorted in a 150 meter long conveyor belt through a laborious process involving hundreds of workers. IMA has set up a vast sorting shed exclusively for this purpose. Through the multi-tiered process of sorting and resorting, plastics, glasses, etc. are fully separated. To ensure further safety, syringes which have a high potential of reuse are powdered to pieces using shredder. Scrap grinders are used to slice down blood bag, urine bag, etc. The rest of the carefully sorted wastes, including IV bottles, covers, etc., are chopped and compressed in the compactor into standard block-sized bundles. All these plastic waste materials are then sent for recycling. Glass bottle wastes, after autoclaving, are sorted into small, medium, and large-sized bottles using vibrators in the bottle sorting area. These glass wastes are also further recycled. The only wastes remaining now are the metal sharps like needles, blades, etc. They are disposed in sharp pits in a secured landfill area inside the plant and safely sealed off. IMAGE has constructed huge concrete pits in a vast section of the land for this purpose. The effluent generated as a byproduct of the waste disposal process is also treated scientifically using the most advanced technology in the world. The effluent treatment plant in image has a whopping capacity of more than 4.5 lakh liter per day. The effluent is passed through a series of cleansing mechanisms like screen chamber, grit chamber, equalization tank, chemical dosage area, primary clarifier, moving biobed reactor tank, flash mixing tank, secondary clarifier, filter feed tank, pressurized sand filter, activated carbon filter, etc. to reach the fountain tank. The clean water thus obtained is safe and reused in the plant for various purposes like watering plants in the garden, washing of vehicles and floor cleaning. The sludge formed during this process is stored in sludge drying bed and taken to a secured landfill area. It is then collected away by Kail Kuchin. The image plant is also equipped with a 380 kVA diesel generator system, a rainwater harvesting system with 15 lakh liter capacity, 64 CCTV cameras for 24/7 surveillance, and a fire hydrant system. The image plant, which is spread out in 26 acres of a serene strip of land with a green eco belt, also houses a guest house, a conference hall, an office room, a canteen, a restroom, and a vehicle wash area. The image plant had a humble beginning in 2001 and was commissioned on December 14, 2003. From a modest number of 25 healthcare institutions in its client list to start with, this dream project of the IMA Kerala State Branch has now spread out as the biggest biomedical waste management facility in the Asian subcontinent, with nearly 500 employees and a mammoth disposal capacity of 35 tons of biomedical wastes per day. As per the data on October 2018, various government healthcare facilities like government hospitals, medical colleges, ESI hospitals, laboratories, clinics, dental clinics, and veterinary hospitals, amounting to 911 government healthcare institutions with a bed strength of 33,722, are clients of IMAGE. Various private healthcare establishments like hospitals, laboratories, clinics, and dental clinics to the tune of 12,095 with 59,544 bed strength are also beneficiaries of IMAGE. Furthermore, 50 plus other healthcare institutions like old age homes, dialysis centers, the sanitary napkin disposal special project of Kaumarasri, blood banks, Ayush institutions, and pain and palliative clinics also utilizes the facility of IMAGE. A total of 13,057 healthcare establishments with 93,266 bed strength. IMAGE holds the rare distinction of being a private institution working for the government. The IMAGE plant is run successfully with the technical cooperation of GJ Multiclave, the internationally acclaimed name in biomedical waste management. The entire processes of IMAGE are executed in the most technically sophisticated manner. IMA has developed an exclusive web portal, www.imageima.org, for this purpose. Right from the enrollment of a healthcare establishment, the processes are online. Affiliation, enrollment in special categories, training requests, and operational charge payments are all done through the web. Each healthcare establishment is provided with a unique customer login ID. Collection bags with barcode requests can be placed through the PEPS link in the portal. Authorized dealers provide the barcoded collection bags as per the requests generated online. IMAGE abides by all the rules of the land, be it pollution control, environmental, or public health. Using state-of-the-art technology, IMAGE functions in a 100% eco-friendly manner at par with international standards. It is these specialities that fetched IMAGE the exceptional distinction of being the best biomedical disposal facility in Asia. IMAGE is indeed a visionary mission of the leaders of IMA Kerala State Branch. The populace of Kerala is not even aware of the fact that had not the leaders of IMA KSB taken such an audacious stride against all odds, biomedical wastes would have been the most bothersome environmental issue of our state. Certain epithets are metaphorical, whereas certain others are bona fide. The image plant being referred to as the Kerala IMA model of biomedical waste management by the global medical community is indeed a recognition righteously deserved. An honor to IMA Kerala State Branch for the services rendered to the medical fraternity and mankind through IMAGE. A tribute to the silent revolution led in the biomedical waste management sector, which will be etched in golden letters in the annals of history. A salute to the determination of the Kerala state leadership, which made the entire Indian Medical Association proud. The one project which fetched laurels to the IMA, IMAGE. IMA Goes Eco-friendly. IMAGE, Kanjikode, Palakkad, Administrative Office, IMA State Headquarters, Aniara, Thiruvananthapuram. Phone 0471-274-2211-274-1188. Mobile 9447-196-432. Email imageimaksbtvm@gmail.com.